the sur- oh, here it is, exit.
Hold on, don't go yet.
No, I won't. You won't leave for you. You're in your separate instance. Yeah. Right. Just meet us outside when you're ready.
How do I get up to the last one? I gotta go upstairs somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's see. What kind of grenade is that? Flashbang. I have a flashbang grenade.
Oh shit, what happened?
What?
Why am I loading?
What's JTF?
And stop?
Joint Task Force? Junior Team Fortress? Hey, don't. What are you doing? Fucker. Alright, what mission are we doing next?
Alright, hold on, I'm at that cutscene.
Okay. Madison Field Hospital. I'm gonna put a marker there.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostages
are
swarmed
in. Alright, let me mod my gun while I'm waiting.
Now they've got the med staff as hostages.
Yeah, let's
we need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running
the
place.
Thing is, it,
find her, send her to the base,
you can
and
see
clean
it
up what's left.
When you're on your character, and I love that.
What do you mean? See what?
You can see it on your character. You see the.
Wait, which mission are we doing?
Madison.
See?
I already highlighted for us. You should see it.
Assault rifle.
Oh, sweet.
Suppressor.
Stop moving.
And you see it while it's.
Madison
on your back.
Map.
That is cool.
Oh, Madison Field Hospital?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the one.
Alright.
If you want,
Mission.
Do you guys want to do it on normal or hard?
There's four of us. We could do hard. Let's do this. Yeah. There's four of us.
Okay.
So now, okay.
Hold the difficulty. Hold Y to change to hard.
Oh. Not when we get there?
No, you can hold it. Yeah, I think we can do it now.
Oh, okay.
You guys
here we
have
go.
The Madison Field up? Or
yeah, that's. So, I'm the host. When I put a marker, every one of us will see it. So,
yeah,
I just switched
I guess
to the
so
hard.
You changed to hard.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, are we all good?
Oh, yep. You changed it.
That's in the machine.
Are we still all here in the base? Or are you guys
No, we're waiting outside.
I'm right outside. Yeah, we're waiting outside.
Alright, let me go outside now.
Find agents and set difficulty.
Woo! Gotta keep warm. Cold, motherfucker. There he is.
What do you want, bitch?
Alright, let's do this.
Oh, okay. You want a med kit? Oh, fine, I'll give you a med kit.
We need more like
you're a nice person.
Hey, you want a med kit, bitch?
they drop you stuff, so.
Oh, okay. Maybe I shouldn't have made later.
Like,
alright, here
dude,
we go.
Dude, I got a fucking. You guys got your gun modded and shit?
I have a forward grip.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents.
Got lasers.
They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your
back.
Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
We're hunting for Gabagool.
Yo, I like this cover system. Hostile.
Yeah, you hold A?
Yeah. Oh shit, he's elite.
Hostile. That's an enemy.
These are all of them are gonna be like this because you put on hard.
Yeah, they're elites.
Leather wall, stupid.
There
you
go.
Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that.
I need a bigger flip.
So, how does health work? Is it regen to the bar?
You regen one bar. You regen the bar that you're on.
Right, okay, I see. And then you need med kicks for the other ones, right?
Fuck you, Pete.
Yeah.
Blind fire, motherfucker!
In my gun right now.
Yes.
La, 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 la.
Jesus Christ.
If you patch me to the security system,
dude, that was awesome.
I might be able to find Candle's location.
Ooh, I got an undergrip.
I just all saw right. Legend like this. Oh, hey, excuse me.
Hold on.
Let's see if there's some loot here.
I gotta mod my gun. I got a grip.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, I coded. Oh, that's cool, so like, we don't take other people's items, you know, it's not like...
Yeah,
it's instant.
Legend just went Jihadi Johnny on us.
Oh,
Scotty Jihadi.
Look at this sweet ass gun now.
Level 5. Wait, can I blow this up? Get away from this.
Because the way this guy died, right?
Oh, yeah, it highlights red.
He's flanking.
What the f?
Uh oh.
It went into the ether. Oh, that's disorienting.
Oh, you. Oh, God. Oh, you did it. You
went through it. Told you to get away from it. I just want to see if I can do that. That's pretty cool.
Oh, and I got a skill point.
Yeah, you leveled up. How'd you level up when I didn't? Fuck you.
It started before you.
Oh, look at all these servers. This is the division servers. Blue screen!
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I fucked up the blue screen. Rescue Dr. Kim.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Ooh, ammo. Restock.
Yeah, ammo here.
Pills here!
I got like searchable.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
My fucking assault rifle again.
Question is.
Hey, he's got up!
Hey, UK!
Hello.
Oh, there's enemies.
Oh, does it not update that you're in the game?
Yeah, we're in the game.
There's four of us, though.
There's four of us.
So there's four of us.
There's four. Yeah, it's not three.
Yeah.
There's a guy right next to you guys. Good job.
It was nice. I don't know, I like it. I like the combat, yes.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
really...
I like the way the guns work. They're like...
It feels very tactical. Watch out, Jack. Right next to you. Good shit.
And I like all the RPG stuff.
Where are they?
It gets complicated enough later. Like, it's fairly simple right now.
Yeah.
I just did the whole Amazon pre-order and then cancelled as soon as I got the code.
That's what Legend did. Grenade!
Yeah.
Flash out! Oh wait, that's not flash. How do I do a flash?
Additional hostiles detected.
How do I?
It's full maximum in the party.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I throw a flashbang? This is fucking.
Gotta have it.
Yeah, you gotta have it. Hold,
no, I am. I am holding it. I have one, it says. Fuck it.
You have to, like, hold the right stick, and then that hit on the
D-pad. I did.
Yeah,
holding it. Yeah, and it did nothing.
Kind of, yeah. The switching eyes grenade thing is kind
of... I'm on fire.
Those like explosive bullets and incendiary bullets. When it says one, what does that mean? One bullet or one?
You have one mag, I think.
One mag. I thought it was like one bullet.
Yeah. No. Pretty sure it's one mag.
Additional hostiles detected.
Grenade!
Fuck.
That guy's on fire!
Yeah, Jack, you weren't kidding about the recoil.
Yeah, the recoil, like,
at any
type of range.
Recoil is strong with this one.
I pass fire.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to, yeah. That's awesome.
Hey, all four of you are doing
Madison,
the mission.
Yeah.
It shows on my map.
Yeah, we're about to score guard.
Candle and her staff are still cool. Upstairs. All right, get some loot. Kitchen at Kobe's.
Time to loot.
Laser. Oh, it says red, so I'm assuming there's different color lasers. That's awesome. I want a green one.
Red means that it's not a...
Reflex, like my bugger?
Yeah, there's a restock over here.
Yeah.
And that's the only mission in the beta, the one you're doing. Like all the other side missions.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, they want to save something for the real game. This is open.
This is pretty cool.
Oh, dude,
though.
I got some canned food. Get some canned food, guys, here. Pills here.
It's only for you.
Canned. Oh, it's only
no,
for
I
you.
No, I found it, too.
Anything else here? Yes. Wow, I walked up to a fucking IV holder thingy-majig, and the IV bag fell off. That's pretty legit. Ooh, look at these pills. Oh, dude, you can rearrange pills.
They call that rearranging. But... I'd call that shooting the counter.
Hang on, I got a new skill. Oh, I can't. Hey, I have to.
Equip another skill.
It would have broken my dad's heart.
No, you can just equip it. You can, no, you
we used to watch
it.
Games there. Together.
No, I want to unlock the first aid.
No, you.
That's later on, I think. So.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. Yeah. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
It's not.
That's
it's not,
what we do this for,
it's not
agents.
A skill point based.
Go get them.
It just unlocks.
Oh, it's not?
You can change your skills all the time.
It's not skill point based, so just. So just unlock it, and you can equip it whenever you want.
So you're telling me I can unlock the other two then? Okay. Sticky bomb.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Oh, sticky bomb's amazing.
Switch that to RB. Right, cool. Alright. Yeah, I held down... I have 3 grenades. I can't use it, though. Like, look, I'm holding down the left D-pad. I highlight the grenade. I let go of the D-pad. Nothing happens. Okay, that time.
What I don't like is there's so much stuff in the world that it's all like static. You can't do anything to it.
Oh no, that's my sticky bomb. Fuck. It didn't work. Alright, let's. Sorry about that. I was just messing with the grenades. You guys ready?
Alright, let's go.
Who are these guys? I don't watch sport. Is that Vladimir Putin? Kill a man with this ring.
These are made up guys.
Oh.
Nightjack looks like Putin.
Does he?
Alright.
Four He's guys. Three so guys and a girl in the elevator. Oh, yeah.
Alright.
What's this?
To get to Kobe's, you'll have
oh,
to pass by some contaminated
oh,
area.
Oh, dude, there's lockpicking
there
in this.
There used to be plenty
like
of
Skyrim.
Sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna look around, see if there's some stuff.
You see it on your map.
What?
You see the stuff you can loot on your map.
Oh!
Oh, this is all contaminated food. What's this? Did the door open for you guys randomly?
No, it opened once you opened it.
Oh, there's an enemy!
Hey! MSG!
Yep.
Shit, wrong button. Fuck.
Oh, they couldn't use, like, the Nyx. Oh, dude, my pistol's beast.
Reloading! Take a better fucking position.
Oh shit!
Guys behind the counter. That counter's too thick to shoot through.
No!
Oh, dude, I can't even poke my head out.
I can't.
So I'm very like accurate, shot. Man.
You seen this?
Blind firing?
Blind firing, yeah, over the fucking
blind
counter.
Firing on the counter.
Got him. Sweet. Sweet. Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Hostile. More hostile. It's a lie! Behind you! Behind you, Forrest. Turn around!
There's not enough cover for all of
them. This guy's running over a bat.
Oh, dude. They got a...
I'm falling back. Yeah, there's a melee dude.
Oh, shit.
Fall back. Dude, he's beating your ass, Forrest. Oh!
Is he?
Oh, dude, you got...
Oh, God! Oh god!
I need an adult!
Oh god,
I need an adult!
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh, the cover!
Thank you!
Help me.
Shit, Jesus Christ!
Let there be!
Oh, there's no cover here! Oh, you bitch!
Oh god!
Crawl back to
oh
me! Crawl back to me,
I got
buddy!
Thank you!
I want to use a flashbang,
God,
won't let me.
Don't give up! Keep pushing!
Okay, that time it did it. I don't know how I did that. Did I flash you guys?
A lot of guys had that counting.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Where are you? Are you? Oh, you're behind me. I thought you were up. How the hell did you crawl so fast?
Oh, God.
I didn't know you were down.
Get him, dog. Oh, dude.
I got it, I got it. Baseball bat, Jack, baseball bat! Crawl to me, lad.
Oh,
baseball
bat!
I'm trying to
pip slap! Oh, God.
Crawl to me, buddy. I'm about to die, myself.
I'm on fire!
I got you. Stop moving. There you go. Come back to me. Go to me, baby! That I like! Guardian down!
I don't wanna end up like Faye though! Get this box out of the way!
Shoot it!
He's suppressed!
Come on, stick your head out!
I got him! I can't get out of the cover! Bully! Bully! Bully, bitch!
Use your med packs if you're dead, if you got one.
Welcome to New York, motherfucker!
That's pretty accurate.
All yours, agent.
This is how we do in New York, motherfucker. Yo, this game is fucking awesome. I love it. Oh shit. Oh dude, right. Santa Claus.
Yeah, I got some where we're going. Hold up.
Nah, I'm just looking around, dude.
Ooh, grenade.
Can I open doors?
So you gotta press right on the D-pad and then the right trigger to throw
no,
a grenade?
No, just the left and then the right trigger, yeah. Like, it'll show you the arc of where it's gonna go.
Ooh. You hit right trigger.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, brother! that?
I'm going to. I'm thinking out here.
I didn't do it. Dangerous. I still don't know how to do it. I managed to throw a flash by accident.
Pack,
how do I med pack? Right D-pad? Yeah, there you go. Juice up, baby!
Enemy strojna!
Прогуби! Башу нахуй! Man, you're fast. I got some boo-sack noodle. Ooh, just jumped over your head. Leapfrog, motherfucker.
Yeah, no.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. This candle made it to your position.
Affirmative.
No, we bumped into each other.
There's
a resupply over here, guys. Ammo here!
What kind of light machine gun is
that? Enemies. Ping him.
Holy shit.
He's crushed.
Yeah, watch out for that melee, dude. No, he's not melee. Grenade!
Oh, so when I activate that, it gives you critical hit.
Yeah, the ping. And it highlights it, too, yeah.
Oh, look, I'm scattered!
That's cool. Grenade!
Also, like, if you're playing, when I was playing alone, and I had very little HP, they all fucking charge.
Really? Yeah. Oh, this is where fucking disoriented grenade are. Oh, run away!
Yeah.
Dude, when you're disoriented, you can't really control your character, really.
Controller?
Yeah. No, that's because you're disoriented. Another grenade, legend, get out of there. I gotta figure out how to throw this, man.
Throw from cover, so.
Oh, you're about to fucking die, Jack. Oh, I'm in the grenade.
I know.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
What the fuck is it?
Chopper losing control in the background?
Dude, that chopper, yeah.
There's a guy out there on top.
Gotta move over there.
Oh shit, I was there.
Baseball bat.
Yeah, that dude's legit. Man, I've never seen anything like that. That guy's badass, dude.
Yeah, now he's running.
More coming.
See if I can flank him.
Of course, you're a
Yankee.
Guys,
this guy's
got like a lot of.
He's got a machine gun, yeah.
He's gonna have a bad time.
Fuck, dude. This grenade, I gotta figure out how to throw that shit later. Cause this is fucking pissing me off.
That's right, it's gonna give you an arc. Yeah, make it an arc, and then just right trigger. You don't even have to get on fire. You have to come on cover.
Oh, once you select it, you just hit it once. You don't hold it. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I see how.
You're fucked up.
Okay.
This is fucking tactical as fuck!
Yeah, right? Frag out!
I think they added more guys, we have more players.
I think so, yeah. That's fine by me, it's more fucking. one needs to kill. Oh, I'm getting flanked. This guy's trying to flank us. Oh, he died. Shit, guys. What's his name? Hutch? I know a guy named Hutch. Sorry, Hutch. Gotta kill you.
Oh, he's dead.
Wow. He got melted. What the fuck is that?
All of us are shooting him.
Sorry, Hutch.
Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team.
I used to play Rainbow Six.
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Let's play with a guy. Oh, I got a scar? It's white, though. My fucking elitism. My elitism won't let me use it. Med kids.
Restock here if you need ammo.
Ooh. Is that restock right there?
Yeah, restock.
Oh, I'm fully. Fucking dude charges me with a bat. Boy, yeah, fucking Gears of War rolling all over the place.
Let's see. Inventory.
I like how they did add a combat roll, though. I like that.
Yeah, that's really cool. Oh, dude, I got a shoddy. Can I equip
all
my
second? You can go to your inventory and then your appearance. You can put like hats on your character. And stuff.
I do have a scar.
If you have,
let me do that right now. Actually,
shut.
Hey, look, I'll put on my friend. Oh shit! It carries over from other games, from your other characters, the appearance.
What?
All the appearance stuff.
Oh.
Because I got all this. See, look. I got all this stuff from.
Oh, I'm wearing a winter hat. Starter. It's cold outside, boys.
See here. Look.
Well, I got better armor.
How do I go to my weapons and stuff?
Press start.
Press start and then go to inventory.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Crude holster.
Because I got a couple weapons
of shit. Oh, dude, I got some blue gloves. Alright, so how do I...
Oh man, I'm in the Dark Zone solo. This is not gonna go well.
Dark Zone is what now? PvP?
I think so.
It can be, but...
Deconstruct. I just deconstructed something.
You can basically get stuff in the Dark Zone, but then people can rob you.
Oh, it's basically like Ark. You could either get fucked over when you get offline and...
Gave me some fan.
Oh, I got a blue shotgun.
Fuck you. I mean...
Ooh, nice.
Fuck you. Got some blue gloves. Oh, this shotgun's cool. I like shotguns.
Do we have a weight limit?
I got a classic RPK. I think I...
Yeah, there is. It said, if you look under your inventory, you can only carry 31 right now. I have 8 of 31.
If you get a different bag, you can carry more.
Yeah. I think for beginners, 8.
Has a critical hit chance.
Yeah, I can carry
34. Yo, the guns have perks.
Yep. The blue guns have perks.
No, but I got a white one. And it says 11% chance of critical hit chance.
Oh, nice.
Never mind, has it then. Plus 92 headshot
I need
damage?
Better magazine.
Yo, that's better than my. Fuck yeah, dude! It's even got a scope. How do I. Oh, dude, I can scope in. Is this a single shot? Oh, it's a scout rifle.
The scar is a semi-automatic.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'll give this a try. Alright, you guys ready to move on?
Oh, you do a lot more. You do a lot
Hold
more
on,
headshot
not yet.
Damage.
It has plus 90 something percent headshot damage.
Yeah.
Like, fuck yeah,
dude. A lot of headshot damage.
I got a new pistol, motherfucker!
Wu-Tang! Do it!
It's called the first wave.
Oh, look at you break the glass. Dude, this is fucking... I'm sold.
Dude, your Dark Zone rank goes up to 125.
Dude, this is awesome. The honeymoon will never end.
In the beta, or in the full game?
Huh?
I don't know. Right now, I just use one of 25. Dark Zone rank.
This game is great. The honeymoon will never end.
Oh, there's NPCs as well in the Dark Zone, it's not just other players.
Yeah, there's enemies too. That's one way of getting loot. One way is to wait for people. One way is to wait for people to kill, you know, and then get the loot from them.
We don't want to do that, dude. Back up.
I can't, I'm stuck.
Yeah. Oh, really? Press B on the rope. Press B on the rope.
How do I equip mods?
Go to your gun and hit X. I'm gonna make a pledge right now, when we're in the dark zone, I will not be the first one to go rogue. I'll make a pledge to you guys right now, I will not betray
you. I'm not gonna betray any of you guys, cause that's douchebag.
But if you betray me...
That's what's gonna get me mad about this game.
If you betray me...
That starts fight.
You're gonna learn today.
I'm mad it happened. As long as Alex is in here, we're good.
I don't wanna go rogue either, so I appreciate it.
All the enemies in here just seems to kill you.
Really?
All I know is do not trust anybody but people you know. That's all I know.
I know.
I appreciate if you guys won't turn me rogue either. I don't want a bounty on my head.
I was watching the stream earlier. When you go rogue, you have to survive 5 minutes without being killed.
To
complete it. As soon as you kill someone,
so we did
the time
now we
gotta
do side missions.
Oh, okay. So that was it?
Well, we talk to this chick, and then it opens up the medical wing, and then the bait is over as far as missions are concerned.
Oh, okay. Everything is offline. The red, white, blue still flying. That's cool.
Where did you guys go?
Went back to base.
Went back to the base.
Oh.
It's instant, so it's fine. You can do it yourself as well.
Recruit backpack.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
What was that, UK?
Oh, when you get loot in the dark zone, you actually have to extract. You don't just get to keep loot when you get it.
Wait, so you can't extract on foot? You have to use the helicopter.
You don't even leave. You just put
you just send
the bags in a line.
No, I know, but can you leave with the loot though, or do you have to send it with your chopper?
To extract.
Because it's a
what are these upgrades?
It's just base building.
Did you guys do that or no? Yeah, that's, I guess.
Yeah, I did that.
Use last mission.
I'm fucking lost.
What do you want me to do here? Each wing has 10 upgrades.
Lord Jesus, where the fuck am I?
I guess I need supplies. I don't have enough supplies to upgrade.
Oh my god,
are
new
you on
skills.
The street?
New skill, new perks.
Yeah, you got the heal skill
I
now.
How do I use it though?
Heal?
Oh, here we go. X.
Where am I on the map?
That's perfect. I can't thank you enough.
We're heading east, boys.
I'm coming outside.
Thank you for playing Tom Clancy the Division Beta. Congratulations, there's still more to do. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here.